Hi everyone, let's know about Malaysia's first remote poultry management system called Digi Poultry. One day we met one of the poultry farmer from Selangor, Malaysia. He said that his chicken over 10,000 was died because of the power interruption at his barn during night time. It's happened because of lack of remote visibility of his farm and no notification facility. Based on the inputs given by poultry farmer and 1 year research on poultry industry by our team, we come up with the Malaysia's first remote poultry monitoring and management system. We call it as Digi Poultry. Based on our understandings from our research, there are four most important parameters. As you all know, the four parameters are temperature, relative humidity, carbon dioxide, and ammonia. Temperature. Like for us, the temperature and relative humidity are main parameters which are directly related to physiology, mood, and everything which affects our productivity negatively or positively. If we not maintain balanced temperature and humidity, will lead to death of the bird. Carbon dioxide. Although birds can withstand much higher carbon dioxide levels, but still there are the limits. Carbon dioxide is very good indicator of the ventilation system of the barn. Ammonia. It is well known that even low ammonia levels, say 20 or 25 ppm, can be very disastrous for the business, which result in respiratory system damage of the chicken, damage of the eyes, promote inflammation, poor growth rate. By understanding all these parameters from our research, as said, we come up with a solution called Digi Poultry, a poultry monitoring and management system. Let's know about the main benefits of our Digi Poultry. Just set up our small box Digi Poultry at your farm, which contains temperature, relative humidity, carbon dioxide, and ammonia sensors. These sensors will collect all the readings or data and make them visible to you in your mobile or in laptop. With our system, you can monitor your farm from your house, office, anywhere at any time. The features of our Digi Poultry are: you can able to check live readings on Digi Poultry dashboard. You can able to check total feed given, mortality rate, and daily board weight, which we key in manually. You can able to view everyday data from the day that particular batch starts. You can able to view all your previous batch data. You can able to view summary of the particular batch, like feed conversion ratio, poultry efficiency factor, and so on. You can able to do simple accounting for the particular batch, which helps you to check profit and loss of the particular batch. You can able to check the analytics like mortality rate graph, feed graph, and growth curve, which helps you to compare your actual board weight with ideal weight. Lastly, if in case any suboptimal things happen in the farm, our system will alert you with a notification. Hereafter, no more losses due to the lack of remote visibility of your farm. Just set up our Digi Poultry system at your farm and monitor your farm from anywhere at any time. Thank you.